Hello, this is Chad Miller, and today I'd like to play a tune for you that's sort of local from where I live. It was played by Henry Castor. He was an old-time fiddler from Redfield, New York, and he had a lot of tunes that, who knows the name of what the tunes are, and I'd like to play one of those for you today. I simply call it Henry Castor's Tune Number 4, and it goes like this. I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you.